Hey, I'm Kathy Roberts. I am the Tidy Tutor, and I just wrote a blog, and I'd like to read it to you. It's called Motivation Monday, Get Happier, Create Change. If you need change, and your life is not what you want it to be, and you're searching for a solution, it all starts at home. Did you know that we are happier when we feel in control? In the book Stumbling on Happiness by Daniel Gilbert, we learn that feeling we are in control of our lives boosts happiness to a higher level, even when or if life is quite uncomfortable. In Daniel Gilbert's book, he writes that when we lose our ability to control things, we feel helpless, hopeless, unhappy, and depressed. Gaining control has a positive effect on us. Many studies show that having a sense of control of our days in life transforms emotions from unhappy to happy, even if nothing externally has changed at all. So, for this Motivation Monday, I want you to pick something to take charge of. And here's something that happened to me about 25 years ago that proves this concept to be true. I moved from Florida, from New Jersey, and I was very unhappy there. I missed my family a great deal, especially my father, and there were many other things that added to the despair I was feeling at the time. There were serious financial difficulties, our living conditions were quite squished, my husband and I were not doing well in our relationship, and we only had one car that I only had access to on Fridays. I felt trapped, I felt sad. I would dream at night that I was living a different life and couldn't wait to go to sleep at night so that I could live it. Now, one day I was watching QVC and Pam Young and Peggy Jones were selling a new version of their system. I had read their book, Sidetracked Home Executives, about 5 years earlier, and I had mastered a super organized life as a result of reading that book. They had their card box system manufactured so that the buyer from QVC, if you're watching the show, you just had to file it all and begin implementing it. It also came with a VHS tape, a couple of cassette tapes, and a workbook. Now, I'd been organized for 5 years by then. My life had drastically changed, and my home was neat, tidy, and ran like a clock. I no longer used the card box that kept me on track, that started me on my journey to living organized. Everything I did now was on autopilot, but I put together the newly delivered system and began following it anyway. One thing that they had incorporated in the system was a rate your day section. They instructed that a rating of 1 was likened to being strapped to the blades of a food processor, and 10 was like you hit the $1 million lottery. They had assigned the number 5 to being like the drapes in a Motel 6 just hanging there. Well, in the beginning of using the card box again and not doing things on autopilot, my days were 1, 0, and even sometimes like a negative 3. But soon things changed. My day rate became 5, and then I was rating days with the number of 7s, and sometimes it got up to 8 and 9. I wondered what had happened because everything was the same. I was still married to the same man. I still lived in Florida, still far away from my family. I still had the same money problems. We were still only with one car, making me feel trapped, but something obviously had changed, something big. I was happy. I learned that what changed was the feeling of control of my days and therefore my life. Before, even though I had been living an organized life and it was running without thought, after I set up the system again and began using it, I was more thoughtful of each day. I planned how every day was going to go and took my time to arrange every day and my family's day. I took control and I got happier. So I encourage you to do this for yourself. You can start small. Make a plan to take the reins of your life. Here are some things you can do to begin this process. You can get up at the same time every day and create a plan to follow for the morning. You can create a nighttime routine to go along with your morning routine. You can make a plan to declutter a space, a closet, or a room, and stick to your plan so you can see the results happen and know that you're in control. You can then move on to another area of the house. This will help you gain a feeling of control that will catapult you into living the life that you wish to live and set in motion the change that you're looking for. With each new habit and plan, you build momentum and you feel happier because you're making a difference and you know that the change that you're looking for is just around the corner. You took control. So, What will you get done today? What will you decide to take control of? Where will you start? I want to know. Please leave comments below, okay? If you want more support with this, enroll in my course, Tidy Tutor University. It will give you a complete makeover. So if you click on the link that you see here in this page or in the description box, you'll get more information, a little sample of the course, and you'll be able to enroll, okay? All right. I look forward to seeing you on the inside. Let me know what you thought about this blog/video. Bye.